Neurodevelopmental disorders arise in the early years of some children, which have a lot of difficulties to process all the multisensory stimuli coming from the environment. They are impairments of the development of brain functions, affecting emotions, learning abilities, self-control, and also memory. So, what can we do?
We wanted to create a game activity for children with neurodevelopmental disorders, and we chose to use Theo because it had already been tested in therapeutic environments with promising results.
E il re parlò agli abitanti del suo villaggio.
Our activity consists of a fantasy tale in which the child is the main actor. He has to achieve some goals and interacts with Theo.
E di riportarla al castello. Chiunque riuscirà in questa impresa sarà nominato cavaliere del regno.
Ehi, hai sentito? Il re ha bisogno del nostro aiuto, ma prima di partire per il nostro viaggio ci serviranno delle provviste. Avevo iniziato a preparare.
We worked on some existing components of the robot and we also integrated a new one, the RFID reader, for object recognition.
Oh no, non è questo quello che stiamo cercando. Prova a cercare ancora.
We decided to allow therapists to customize the experience by providing a software interface through which they can create new stories, depending on the preferences of the child and on the objectives of the activity.
Adenacia, mia figlia è salva. Per il grande coraggio dimostrato da te, ti nomino cavaliere.
We focused on making the activity completely immersive by using multimedia contents and by giving multiple simultaneous stimuli coming from different devices distributed in the environment.
Che avventura fantastica! Dammi un abbraccio!